that the internet shifts back and becomes an open, free, accessible internet for everyone, away from the privatization, commercialized, heavily controlled, censored internet from what it was initially, a peer-to-peer system. And I think this is the harm that the internet is undergoing right now, and we need it rescued